Hi, I'm Joe Johnson, and I'm excited to introduce three additions to our line of world-class carbon fiber tripods. We're proud here at Really Right Stuff of having the only 100% U.S.-made line of carbon fiber tripods that are designed, manufactured, and hand-built right here in San Luis Obispo, California. Of course, the new additions feature the same exquisite engineering and features that are found on the original set of tripods that have become so popular in the market. This is the TVC-24L. It's designed to appeal to the taller photographer who needs a lightweight yet travel-friendly tripod. This is a four-section long version of the original TVC-24, and it boasts a maximum platform height of 66 inches, and yet it folds to less than 24 inches for maximum compatibility for traveling. We have two additions to our line of full-size Series 3 tripods. This one is our TVC-34L. It's a four-section long edition that boasts a platform height of 70 inches, and of course it's intended for the very tall photographer or those who need to get extra height to be able to shoot above the crowd or to shoot on a very steep hillside and still have maximum stability. It's a four-section version that allows it to go from nearly 6 feet tall but compacts to under 25 inches for maximum portability. This is our TVC-33S. It's a short version of our three-section TVC-33 workhorse, and it folds down to 23 inches when compacted. This is 3 inches shorter than the original version, which makes it, of course, significantly more portable, and yet it maintains the incredible 50-pound load rating that the original also has. This is adequate working height when loaded with a camera and a ball head for most situations and for most folks of average height like myself. I'm 5'9". Of course, Really Right Stuff also offers a full line of tripod accessories such as interchangeable feet, center columns, leveling bases, and of course tripod heads of various different types, ball heads, gimbal heads, etc. For more information, give us a call or visit us online at reallyrightstuff.com.